Our last soloist this evening is Carmela Conlon, one of my all-time favorite pieces, that's why I put it last, and she's going to be singing Someday at Christmas.
Christmas is for.